what we did was, what tape was stronger? And our hypothesis is that the strength of the tape will hold the most weight. This will show what will be the strongest tape.
Our materials was duct tape, gorilla tape, T-Rex tape, 2x4s, 20, 2 ladders.
Conclusion, we feel that Gorilla Tape was the strongest out of all three tapes, as it held longer than the other two and held the most weight. This is the tape that we thought would be the strongest. It held 90 pounds. We wrapped the tape around the 2x4s and we had a line of tape down the bucket that we then wrapped the tape around the handle and suspended it from the ground. We then added bricks and lead until we saw what tape held the most weight and the tape had ripped.
Our scientific question was what tape was strongest.
Data analysis. We suspended the objects until the tape broke from the weight to see which would break faster. We had two different variables of weight. We suspended two 2x4s from a ladder and then suspended the bucket from the 2x4s.